The United Nations has, for the first time, done a comprehensive assessment of the world's biodiversity. The Global Assessment Report on Biodiversity and Ecosystem Services, which was released on May 6, 2019 in Paris, has ominous news for the residents of this planet. This 1,000-page report was prepared by 450 researchers who studied 15,000 scientific and government documents and has been unanimously approved by 100 countries. So what is the message from this report? It basically says that we have made a huge mess of our natural world. In the past 50 years, the human population has doubled and the global economy has quadrupled. This has increased the demand for energy and material, leading to massive exploitation and excessive pollution. Human beings' excessive needs have led to the destruction of 85% of wetlands and has adversely impacted 66% of ocean areas. Also, 75% of the land surface has been altered to cater to our growing needs. Climate change has increased the frequency and intensity of extreme weather events. Fires, floods, and droughts have increased in the past 50 years, while the global average sea level has risen by 16 to 21 centimeters since 1900. Climate change has hit the global fauna very hard. Half of the world's land mammals and nearly a quarter of the birds have already had their habitats altered by global warming. If climate change was not enough, pollution served as double whammy. Every year, 300 to 400 million tons of heavy metals, solvents, and toxic sludge pollute the global oceans and seas. This directly affects at least 267 species, including 86% of marine turtles, 44% of seabirds, and 43% of marine mammals. This, in turn, affects humans through the food chain. The report says the number of invasive alien species per country has risen 70% in the last 50 years, with one species of bacteria threatening the survival of nearly 400 amphibian species. Scientists say nature is in more trouble now than ever in human history. Extinction is looming in the face for over a million species of plants and animals. This biodiversity crisis is humanity's fault. But the report says there is still time to save the earth if governments, companies, and individuals take action. While we are heading towards a catastrophe, we can still stop it by changing the way we grow food, produce energy, deal with climate change, and dispose of our waste. Only by saving plants and animals will the world remain hospitable for human beings.